Data security is vital to running modern workloads. Within each AMD EPYC SoC is an AMD Secure Processor. It provides a secure root of trust and manages keys to encrypt memory. When used by AMD's Secured Encrypted Virtualization feature, it enables VMs to each run in their own uniquely encrypted memory. AMD and IBM are working together to include support for SEV in the Kata Container Project. Kata is an exciting technology that allows virtual machines to run in the container ecosystem. It provides the superior security of virtual machines with the benefits of a container runtime. This demo shows 400 containers running a simple payroll application. Half of the containers have SEV enabled and will appear in green. The other half will appear in blue. On start, the admin targets an SEV-enabled container to attack. The memory is encrypted, resisting the attack. The admin next chooses a standard container. The attack is successful, and the memory contents are displayed. Further attacks yield similar results. This attack to a standard container is successful. This attack to an encrypted container is not. With the workloads now beginning to close, the admin launches a final attack on a standard container, which succeeds despite the running task being complete. AMD and IBM are leading the way to enable modern security to help protect your most critical asset, your data. For more information on SEV, visit developer.amd.com/SEV.